The Amazing Iron Adam, Part 2, by Dr. Anwar Hamdi. All the animations and illustrations were accomplished to the actual scale after meticulous computations to the trustworthy data. The mass of all the electrons in a 70 kilograms man is equal to the weight of the summer tanager, weighing an average of 30 grams. If we remove the spaces between the nucleus and the electrons, then this muscle man will be the size of a very small droplet, placed on a human hair as seen under the microscope. Removing the spaces between the nucleus and the electrons will succeed in fitting all the people living on Earth in this teacup ring. If we were to enlarge the iron atom to a size 60,000 times greater than the New York Times building, which is 319 meters tall, then the diameter of an electron will be the width of a human hair, and a proton or neutron will be the size of a football. The simplest atom is hydrogen. It has one proton in the nucleus and one electron orbiting it at a very high speed, in actual fact forming a cloud surrounding the proton in the nucleus. This cloud is extremely tiny. However, if you try to cover it with 1,000 electrons per second, you will need more than 1,200 years to finish your job, because of the trivial size of the electron. The electron orbits the nucleus at an extremely great speed. It is faster than the speed of a bullet by 4,400 times. For example, just to show the difference, here the electron is faster than a bullet by 16 times only. Here the electron is faster than the bullet by 4,400 times. The speed of a bullet in comparison to the speed of the electron in the hydrogen atom is like the speed of a jogging man in comparison to the speed of a rocket blasting off from Earth. Because of the inconceivable speed of the electron around the nucleus, it is able to form complete cloud or sphere approximately 34 million times every second. If you are able to move a large stone like the one you see, and place it at the border of China, every time your electron completes one cloud, then you will be able to build, in just 1 second, a magnificent wall with an equal length to the Great Wall of China and a height of 5 meters and width of 4 meters. The closest electron to the iron nucleus is circling at a speed faster than the hydrogen electron by 23 times. It is like a car speeding at 108 kilometers per hour being watched by a walking man. And, to be continued.